Happy Monday to you all, my friends. This is Michael. I just wanted to record a short video just to thank you all for your kind support. As some of you may know, I auditioned for Britain's Got Talent, and I put in a lot of work and effort to create a performance that would be something I could look back on with great pride and dignity. And I can put my hand on heart and say, mission accomplished. I must give my heartfelt thanks to Russ Stevens for his creative input and support, and to Theo, the researcher, who inspired me to believe that this was a good step for my life, and also to the lovely welfare officer, Denise, who supported me through a great mental health challenge with the death of my mother. My mother was buried on the 16th of January, and the following Tuesday I'm on stage at the London Palladium giving the audition of my life while my emotions were all over the place. Let me tell you, I don't know how I got through the day, because when it was all over, I couldn't remember anything. All I can remember was walking on stage. I did feel happy, I must be honest, because I was walking in the footsteps of Sammy Davis Jr., Frank Sinatra, all my heroes of show business who performed on that stage. And I felt happy that I was there, and I gave my performance. The judges were happy. Bruno described me as someone who was a class act. Amanda gives me a hug. All the judges gave me four yeses. And the most beautiful thing of all, I can't tell you what joy it brought to my heart to see the London Palladium audience stand up on their feet and give me the ovation. It brought tears to my eyes. It's doing so now, just recounting that memory. And for that, I'm profoundly grateful, because if I never step foot on that stage again, guess what? I'm complete. I'm happy. I've done it. And you know what? In life, you don't know what people are thinking. You don't know what the agenda is, and at the end of the day, you just have to live with it. I'm sorry you all didn't get a chance to see my audition. It's okay. I'm going to create more videos, and you'll see Michael Vincent rise again. Let me tell you, it's okay. Life is good. I'm starting my career again. My mother, she's no longer here, and life is very strange right now, trying to navigate a world and create a new context for myself that has meaning, purpose, and passion. And all I can say is I'm doing my best every day. My mental health is very fragile right now. And if it wasn't for magic and photography, I would probably have surrendered. All I can say is I'm grateful for the little joy in my life and the little piece of heaven that I've created for myself. And most importantly, I'm grateful to all of you, because without you, guess what? My life would look considerably different. So on that note, have a great day. Good luck to you all, and be a contribution somewhere. Put a smile on someone's face. Remember, the purpose of life is to be a blessing for someone. The fact that you are alive is the ultimate gift. Now go out and give your life away, because somebody out there needs you. That's how I work. That's my belief. Good luck. I'll see you soon. Oh, it's Friday. It's showtime. So more videos coming your way. Have a good day. Bye-bye.